Hello everyone, my name is Jerry Beer and welcome back to Metroid Dread. Oh sweet, I can get this now. Oh, it's only a part? Oh, that sucks. Also, it's been 3 days since I've played last. So, forgive me because I think I know I've forgotten some combination of buttons. And I think I could have destroyed those pipes in the middle there. Can I destroy you? Okay, I was just about to start firing rockets. What's even the point in having a charge beam there? Because there's no way I could have gotten here without the charge beam, is there? I don't know, but game's got a game, I guess. Okay. It sounds like things are taking off, but... Ouch. I don't think... Oh wait, the heat is rising behind me. Oh god, I'm an idiot. Ah. Oh god, that heat damage hurts a lot. Okay, now we know. Don't be caught on fire. Yeah. Oh yeah, because it immediately blocks the one behind me. See, I thought those things that were shooting off were time-based. Not. Not just progression based. Ow. Oh my god. What even the point was running there? Ah! I think I'm safe now. Fuck you guys. I'm just like, imagine if that little enemy I fought at the end would have killed me. Oh, no, that's hot. Ooh, is this heat? Is it? Oh, weapon. Can I destroy like those blue things now? My suit's closer to the what it was before. Yeah, so I should have thermal. The various suit, yes. It doesn't. I don't think it quite matches previous various suits. Reduces damage from enemy and insulates from extreme heat. Does not prevent damage from extreme cold and lava. Increases the dash melee's damage. Cool. Alright, so now we can go this way. Ow. Now I just have to get smoothly back out of here without dying. I think I was stuck. I couldn't latch on because I'd be hanging, touching the ground. That's embarrassing. I'm sure they placed it like that too, just to... Oh wait, this is where I just was. Oh yeah, I can't. Well, I could, but it's not the easiest of things to go that way. Ah! I should assume that there always is lava if there's heat. What's this do? Oh, health. Cool. Awesome. Great. And what does this do? Oh, it's a... This is... I guess I take the teleporter. Since that's where it... Handed me. All right. Oops. Oh no, I'm gonna get caught. Ah, shoot. Yeah, because I believe I can head, yeah, to the right and down. Nothing gonna jump out of somewhere. Oh, okay. I didn't know how I could have been missing it. What's, like, making all this noise? But it can't be good. Oh, wait. Yeah. Ow. Is this a boss fight? This is the boss fight, definitely. I hope it's not just another one of those dumb eye brain. This might be my actual... Yeah. This Is this my first boss fight? Oh, it is Kraid. Oh, that's funny, Samus. Especially if you would have one-shotted him. I have so many questions as to how you got here. Bang, bang, bang. Okay, so some of these are extra spicy. Bothering me. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Oh, fuck. Should have healed. Let's just get all of these people ready. I'm gonna launch all of these straight away. Destroyed. Well, unless the fight's not over, which is very much possible. Yeah, I don't think it's over. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to run around a bit more and shoot at his belly button. Too high, too low, too high. All right, and we are out. And just a quick pause break. That'll be good for now. I hope this is hurting him and not just like... Pink shit really hurts. Okay, that's about what I figured. I have like no health. Oh fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck! Why the fuck does he have so much health? Maybe my beam can work on his tummy. Oh my god. Come on, laser. Or I was gonna say, I obliterated him last time. Super rapid fire. All right, now we dodge. Yeah, I was gonna say, destroy his belly button. Come on down here. Dodge down. Shoot. Better angle, better high. Shoot. That was a terrible jump. Whoa, I am low on health. What happened? How about you, Kraid? What's your health like? Oh, thank God. Please be the last phase or give me some health. I was to say, I don't think he's dead, but I don't know why he's dying in the lava. Unless the lava just raised up and... I don't know. All I know is that is mission accomplished. I'm curious if, like, all the... If it's gonna be all the same enemies as before. Like, Ridley... Fusion beam. What is that, and can it restore my health? Causes charge beam shots to explode. Then really sweet. What does the map look like? Because, yeah, I don't know where I am. I might stand here and heal a little bit. Yeah, so that took much less time than I thought it would. Please don't start off another, like, huge chemical reaction. Okay, so I can teleport into Dire. Yeah, I can't open that yet, so... What's this way? Nothing. So I guess we'll teleport across the Dairon. Because this... It's weird how linear this game is. I mean, I know... I guess Metroid Fusion was very linear. And Zero Mission was kind of made it more linear than the original, but... retreat. Oh yeah, I forgot, it's not the, I think, wave beam that passes through surfaces. Everything about that just says, don't even try it. Alright, Adam. What do you got for me, buddy? Boss? Sir? That's what it was.
Uploading data.
This area, Dairin, appears to be a biological research laboratory. You have already reactivated one generator in this area. There is another sector above you still suffering from the blackout. Find the next generator and reactivate it. You are slowly recovering your abilities. I have still not established what happened to you physically. Don't let your guard down. Your primary objective is to survive. Proceed with the utmost care.
Alright, save. Let's go. That's why you always charge. Hey! I can probably. Yeah. I don't really need the health, but. See, and then if you would have something here, I could shoot to fall down. Have I been here before? No. He's above me. Oh, he's fast. Oh, fuck. Hey, fun fact. I forget the button that makes me go, like, invisible. Oh, I made that. What button is my fan... Okay. What button... does my phantom cloak. Oh. Okay, it's right stick in. Sure would have been cool if I could get that health. Okay. This is like a speed one. Yeah. This is... Oh, he is on me. Oh wait, I can't use that there. I love the when you try to counter or dodge and it misses. I wish my map would stay. I had hit the wrong button when I tried to counter. These Emmys are fucking crazy.
Oh.
Why did you give one super speed? Oh my god, he would jump on the fucking thing. So show me where these exits are, because I don't see them. Please go left. I wish there was a way... Okay, I'm not in this zone anymore. I believe this was the right way. Oh, you fucker. Oh, right here was an exit. Does this work? No. Okay, so I was at an exit. This is creepy. I don't think I have any. It's a boss fight, ain't it? Well. Or I'm gonna go turn the power on, and then it's a boss fight. Yeah, that's what it is. Ah, jeez. I'm guessing that's some power that I don't have. Oh wait, that's... Oh, yeah, that's power resolve. Oh, come on, Samus. Actually, this is probably like a one-way room. Yeah, this will turn on the power. And then, oh, shit, break it loose. So what do? Health and ammo? Yeah. Oh yeah. Sweet. Oh, is this bombs? press Y to do a bomb. Bombs can damage enemies, destroy bomb blocks, or expose hidden blocks. The blaster will propel Samus into the air. More fall launchers. Was it cold in here a second ago? I mean, that's a great way to lock off that area for now. I guess I haven't registered Adam with this computer. Or is this... Oh, it's the map. I'm glad I came back here then. Yeah, save me one. Yeah, I think that's gonna be where I end this here. Give me some time to... Next time, I guess. I don't know, if I can't go that way, I guess I'm going back this way somewhere. So, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I will see you next episode. Bye-bye!